Russia barred aid officials from the EU from entering the country. The list includes the Vice President of the European Commission for Values and Transparency, Věra Jourová, who remarked that Russia is not a standard international partner and that in today's Russia everything is connected to the regime, there are no just economic projects. Following the Vrbětice incident, the Kremlin has also expelled 7 diplomats from EU countries. Furthermore, Bulgaria announced suspicions of Russian GRU involvement in 4 explosions at Bulgarian arms facilities between 2011 and 2020. The destroyed munitions were meant to be exported to Ukraine and Georgia. Why was socialist realism invented? So that someone doesn't have to try realistically describe socialism.